Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This video is all about facial hair removal. If you have unwanted facial hair and you are extremely tired of those and you don't want those hair, but you're looking for some easy at home solution for your facial hair removal, this video is for you. In this video, I will be demonstrating to you how to get rid of your unwanted facial hair at the comfort of your home, as well as I will be sharing with you this amazing product which you can buy at once and use for the rest of your life and save a lot of money. Okay, so in this video, I will be using this product to get rid of my unwanted facial hair. This product is called Seldon. This is face and body hair threading system. People who don't know how to thread by themselves, this is a great product for them. I know threading personally, and you might have seen my hair removal videos where I get rid of my unwanted hair using threading from my eyebrows, upper lip, forehead and face. But a lot of viewers do come up with questions regarding the products that they can use instead of self threading, because some of the people just cannot get it right and they just cannot figure out how to thread it. So I thought of sharing with you this product so that even if you don't know how to thread by yourself, this product will help you in threading. I will link about the website where you can buy this product in this video's description. So without any further ado, let me just share with you what you get in the package. So wow, that fell off. Okay, so this is a very simple packaging, nothing over the top, because the product itself is very affordable and cheap. So the amount that I paid for buying this product, this is what you get, right? And I don't care if the packaging is not luxurious. What matters is the product that I get and how that works. So this package itself comes with all the instruction. It says that it can help to get rid of your hair from cheeks, chin, forehead, sideburns, upper lip, arms, legs, fingers and toes. So this single product can be used all over your body to get rid of your unwanted facial hair, and I think that is super cool. That's all that's there on the top of the packaging. There is not much information in there, but inside the package it comes in a plastic tray, and this is the magical instrument, that is a threader. It is a machine, as you can see, and this has this thread already put in there. And then here you can see there are two beads in this corner of the thread which you can easily remove. And another important thing is that the package also comes with the extra bobbin or extra pins. When I took it out like this, I was like, what is that? And when I turned it over, it has so many extra threads in here, and I was so happy to see it. Trust me, when I saw it for the first time, because once when I opened the package for myself for the first time, I was like, maybe every time I need to put the threads into these two extra beads in here, and then I can put the thread in the threader machine and use it. But they have already included extra beaded threads which are already put in, so basically you just need to change the threads if it breaks. So that was really cool. So it does come with instruction manual that I will show you. Here is the manual which has like a lot of information in here. There is information how you can put the thread and all that. So if you buy this product, you will definitely get it. For the first time use, what is more important is to make sure where you want to get rid of your hair from. For me, I definitely need a mirror. So I'm gonna keep that mirror in front of me. And I want to get rid of the unwanted hair from my side of the cheeks. So basically when you want to use this product, you just need to keep pressing the clip like so that it can thread for you. For me, I want to get rid of the extra hair from this portion of my face, so I'm going to thread. So basically my thread is moving this way, this side, because my clip is here. But if I want to move the thread this way, I can always turn the product and thread like this, so then it's threading this way. So let me try threading the sideburns or side of my hair. I'm actually threading my face as well. Okay, it is actually threading, guys. It's so easy to thread. Why I'm preferring over it self-threading is that when you do self-threading, it does hurt on your finger at times, and you have to be careful that you don't cut your own fingers. But if you're using a threader machine like this, you're basically just pressing the clip and the thread is working by itself, so you're not hurting your fingers. I'm just trying to get rid of some unwanted hair from my cheekbones, and let me just try on my forehead. Yes, it is easily getting rid of the hair. Maybe I should bring my camera more closer. I actually want to thread this part of my head, so let me try that. I'm also threading a bit above my eyebrows. My eyebrows are actually clean, but I'm just cleaning more around the eyebrows, and I'm so loving this process because it is super quick, guys, and more convenient to use. And I'm so addicted to this now, so I'm gonna thread my forehead more so it's more clean. I do have forehead hair because I didn't clean that last time when I did my eyebrow threading, so you can instantly see the difference. There's a lot of hair falling on my face, so you can see how nicely it's threading. So I'm gonna clean a little more this portion. You can see the difference in here. I cleaned whole of my forehead here. There is more gap around my eyebrows and this hair now, and I also cleaned this complete part of my forehead, and then I cleaned a bit of my cheekbone area and on my sideburns, and I feel much cleaner now. About the pain, I feel the pain is same as the threading pain, maybe a little lighter because it's not rubbing your skin a lot, but about the convenient, this is much more convenient because when I used to thread my eyebrows by myself, I always prick my fingers and it does hurt and takes a lot of pressure on your fingers. But this way my one hand is completely free. I can do the whole of the face with just one hand, so it's less painful in that way. So I'm gonna go and clean the rest of my forehead because I'm so loving it. So let me just try doing my eyebrow because I do have very tiny hair right now. When you do your eyebrows, you definitely need to hold so that your hair can come between the thread. So that's what I'm doing. I do have very small hair growth here in the starting of the eyebrows, and I see the thread is actually taking that. Since the hair in my eyebrows right now is very tiny, so it's not coming between the thread very easily, but I was so it was so easy to thread my forehead because I have bigger hair in here which can easily be caught in the threader. Let me just go ahead and quickly clean the other side of my face as well. Done with threading the whole face, I can definitely tell you this is not at all painful. You will get a little ticklish feeling that you get while threading, and another important thing is that the thread did not break at all. When you do threading by yourself, the thread breaks so many times, so the thread that they have provided in this threader is really good quality. And also one more thing I would like to mention is that when you use this threading system, you can use it in multiple ways, like like, you don't have to use it like in one direction. If you are threading your face this direction, you can use it in this way or this way, or if you're using it on the other direction, you can use it this way or this way. It can definitely get rid of your hair from all over your face. I did clean up whole of my face, that is my forehead, around my eyebrow, near my upper lip area, under my chin and jawline, and trust me, this is feeling so smooth right now. Another important thing is that when you're using a threading system, definitely make sure you use some compact powder or a dry powder or a loose powder. I did not use that when I was demonstrating here in this video, because I knew I can work without the powder. Also, if I put a powder on my face and show it in the video, then you will not be able to clearly see that. So that were the two reasons why I did not use it. But otherwise, whenever I do a threading on my face, I always use powder. It helps to dry up your skin and hair. So if there is any oil in there, it can dry that up, and that way your threading system can actually clean up your face much easier way. And also, it avoids any cuts on your skin when you have the loose powder on your skin. And I will give this threading system 9 out of 10. The only reason I would cut one point is that because I feel that you need a lot of practice while doing your eyebrows, but not the rest of your face, because your eyebrows need to be more precise while you're shaping it. So you cannot just shape your eyebrows perfectly for the first time. You definitely need couple of use of this threading system before you can 100% do your eyebrows in perfect shape. But I would definitely use it to clean up my eyebrows around the eyebrows. So if you get your eyebrows cleaned up once, and then you can continuously use this threading system to get rid of the extra hair around your eyebrows. It definitely did clean up my jawline and rest of my face. That is amazing. Another important thing is that after you thread your face, you can definitely use any astringent to avoid any infections, pimples or breakout from your skin. Or you can use cold ice or cold cucumber around your face. It helps to avoid any pimples and breakout on your skin if you have sensitive skin. I will link about the product in the video description. I hope I covered everything in this video. I will definitely use this product much more, and it is more easy to clean up the rest of the face. Yeah, so guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this review and demo of the Sildin threading system, and you got an idea of facial hair removal. And I hope some of you will buy this product and get rid of your all the stress and tensions that you get when you have the unwanted facial hair. I know people who do not have a lot of facial hair, they will not understand how benefit this hair threading system is. But I know a lot of friends of mine who have extreme hormonal problems, and they have this facial hair growth. They are so stressed about that, and moreover, they always have to go to a salon to get that threaded off from their face, and that actually consumes a lot of time and money. Also, they don't feel convenient telling every time the threading lady to clean this part of their face. So if you have something like this at the convenience of your home, you can get rid of a lot of stress and use it in your bathroom and nobody will know it. I will definitely give 9 out of 10 to this product, and I will recommend this to anybody. I did the whole threading on my clean face, so I just washed my face with a face wash and pat dried it before using this threading system. So yeah, whenever you use threading on your face, make sure you do not have anything on your skin. It is an amazing product to try too, and I do have a lot of extra threads, so I'm definitely going to take a lot of benefit out of this threading system. Also, even if the threads here get over, you can buy another batch of this. And if you're someone like me who always acts clever, I would just take out the beads from this thread and use my threading thread in these beads and use this machine. So thank you so much for watching this video, and if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel SuperPrincessjo, please make sure you click on the subscribe button as well as hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any video from my channel. Thank you so much for watching. A very happy belated friendship day to all of you. Make sure you give this video a like, and I shall catch you very soon in my next vlog. Mwah! Bye.